That will bring us to the end of the first quarter here in Foxborough. We'll return in a moment for the start of the second quarter. The Patriots still driving as the second quarter gets underway. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Shazier's there to make the tackle.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
First down at the 39. And picks up maybe three or four.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
Wide receivers are bunched up. The Patriots take it from the 43. Brady with the incompletion.
Well, that pass is incomplete, Jim, but that's just a terrible job by the quarterback. When they're running the slant route, just throw it right at their stomach.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. The Patriots take it from the 43. To the sideline and complete.
Good job by the defense. Staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle. And now we have fourth down coming up.
And so now they'll bring out Allen to punt. Tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm. First down at the 26. Roethlisberger over to Antonio Brown. Nice tackle.
All the quarterbacks in the NFL, they'd all be great if they had all day to throw like this. When you give an average quarterback this kind of time, he turns into a great quarterback.
Bell takes his spot in the backfield, looking to go up top again on first down.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
The Steelers have it at the 39. That pass well defended.
That was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties. And you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
They've come out in the dime package. Roethlisberger takes the snap from the gun. Sticks to his hands. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
Nickel formation here for the defense. The lineman tries to plead his case, but it looks like a false start.
False start, offense. Still first down.
The defense comes out of the nickel. Roethlisberger's back in shotgun formation. Pulls it in.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and in and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
Roethlisberger set, empty backfield. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Has the reception all alone.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Jim. It also gives them a chance for three more downs.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Ben Roethlisberger dropping back in shotgun formation. He'll fire it out to the left. Incomplete. Number 10. The Steelers will take the snap from the 30. Ends up picking up 3 yards.
Bills trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Seven. Throws to the right. made along the sideline.
Well, if you want to exploit cover three, then you better be ready to throw the football to the sidelines. Well, my man is not afraid, and that was a good throw.
First down following the long play. And now here's the handoff. And they are in on Bell.
The Patriots defense, they got backed up in their own red zone. But you know what? They came through that time. There's a run play. They were waiting for it. And they stopped the offense for a very short game.
What a drive this has been. Second and goal from the five. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
This has been a long drive so far. Third and goal from the six. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Steelers in for the touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Steelers getting set now for the point after.
Extra point was good.
Sean Sweezum readying his team for the kickoff. Webb's in on the tackle. First down at the 17. And he hauls it in. Shazier's going to make the tackle.
Good job by the receiver, running into that defense, through the zone, finding the open space, and making a nice catch.
Split backfield here. Looks like a false start penalty.
False start, offense. Still second down.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and seven.
Blunt.
He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
and Amendola lined up in the slot. The Patriots have it at the 24. Throwing now to his left. Gets it out for the completion. Allen's there that time for the tackle.
Tom Brady, early in his career, did a lot of play-action passes, and they were very good at it. And this past year or so, they've gone back to it.
Was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Here's the handoff to LeGarrette Blount. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second down and six. They're setting up screen, and they'll end up losing four here.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
The Steelers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. It's Gronkowski. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
And so now they'll bring out Allen to punt. First and 10, takes it from the eye. Taken down at the 27.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Second and six. Out to the left. Roethlisberger sends it to Brown.
The slant route, it's a timing route where the wide receiver plants his outside foot at 5 to 6 yards and catches the football 8 yards down the field as he's going across the middle.
Nickel formation for the defense here. The Steelers snap it at the 41, taking it right up the middle, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Boy, there's nothing like a draw play. It just catches the defense by surprise, and running backs, they love it because they know they have a chance to get some easy yards.
The jumbo set on the field. Second and short. Keeps it here. Incomplete as that ball sails out of bounds. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Roethlisberger's going to take it from the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. And sailing out of bounds. All set to punt here. The Patriots come to the line with a bunch set. And he's thrown to the ground.
7 yard loss on the play. My gosh, you're talking about getting overpowered. I guess they were expecting a speed move. The right guard and right tackle are both fooled. They get run over and they give up a sack.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Brady is in the shotgun. He's got the catch. Brought down by Timmons.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Two tight ends on the field here. Third and five. Brady, no one's going to get him now. Thomas is there to make the tackle.
What a nice throw and catch that time, but here it just shows you why you want to have a lot of speed on the defensive side. So when you make a mistake, what do? You make up for it by chasing the player down from behind and making the tackle.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Brady from the gun. Throws to the right. And there's Edelman. Halftime, 2 minutes away.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
Wide receivers are bunched up. First down and 10. Set up screen. That's a gain of 10.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
Tight ends in motion here. Brady's got it in the gun. Brady able to find Julian Edelman. Thomas is there to take him down.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
The defense comes out in the dime. First and goal from the 9. Off the mark here as this throw heads out of bounds. They've come out in the dime package. Second and goal from the 9. He's looking to the right here. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now, on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
The Patriots can tie it up with the point after. Extra point is good. Patriots now getting ready to kick it away. Quarters formation here for the defense. Now first and 10. Reaches out and grabs it, and that's a gain of 10. The Steelers from the 27. Looking to the right side and throwing. And Heath Miller with some nice hands brings in the bullet pass.
That's a really good throw and catch, and they get the first down, Jim. That's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense 3 more opportunities.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. They send the tight end in motion. Roethlisberger standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. He's hit as he throws it. takes his spot in the backfield. Second and 10. And he's forced to the ground.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
This will be the last play before halftime.
Roethlisberger from the gun. Almost intercepted.
The first half is over, and we'll be back with our first half analysis in just a moment.